buildings like graduates must be built to last. One walk around this magnificent building says to me that it's poised to serve the Bangor region for decades to come, just as its father next door is put to rest after 60 years of iconic service to Greater Bangor. Congratulations, 2013. Like the Cross and Serena Center, you are open and ready for business.